viewers whether you still can find the side. Yeah, come on! Come on!
Come on!
Really? That's cool. You would have gone to if you were looking. Neighborhood bar, as in the cheering for the Hawks. And hold my breath.
Right. Oh, you don't leave. for a goal scored by number 10, Sailor Clark.
Good job!
she's had more than one stuff?
Yeah. Yeah, but she's not.
What number is she?
Well, she's not. She's the goalie, but she's not. She's only two.
Thank you.
Benchmark goal scored by number 10, Sailor Clark.
There's nothing wrong with that. It would have been, but it moved in 75. Okay. Yeah, we had some pretty good football team. Danny Dubell, Latin basketball, Marcel. Yeah. He's good. Cool. Yeah, he was definitely the best athlete in my time. Yeah, we won a Class L basketball team in 75. Oh, no kidding, right? Yeah, good for you. Two generations. I actually grew up in Woodland, so I was supposed to get a ticket in. In that era, I was going to sit in radiators in these modular things, you know? And my parents said, no, I don't think so. Actually, the town paid for it. Anyway, it's just a cost of driving up Manif Road. So you moved out of 2003? From where? She did the Manchester ones a long time.
Oh, was it a goal? No.
March and band yet.
Thank you.
Exeter goal scored by number 15, Lydia Poinker.
Thank you. Yeah.
in the
entry goal scored by number 4, Mackenzie McEckern.
Drive home, but if you really know what's going on.
Thank you.
taking it.